Sir, I'm afraid the museum's closed to the public.
That's all right. I'm due to meet a colleague of mine. She promised me a preview tonight.
I'm afraid there'll be no previews this evening, sir, and possibly no opening tomorrow. All museum staff are currently helping us with our inquiries. Now, sir, please go home. My officers will deal with the situation.
Mr. Darien Day.
I am Abdul Wahid, sir. I am honored to have worked with your father on his many expeditions in my country.
You know my father? I've never heard him talk of you. Not when he was capable of talking lucidly, anyway.
Please, Darien, He knew me well enough to entrust me with these papers. See, they are written in his own hand. You must take them and read them quickly, for his words will help you much faster than mine.
I shall read them as soon as possible, but I have other concerns at hand. I'm looking for a friend of mine, Miss Victoria Sutton.
Ah, yes, Miss Sutton. Indeed, I met with her briefly in the library earlier. However, I believe that Kemble, the curator, has since locked the atrium, and that is the only way through. Please, if there is anything I can help you with, I may take care of your possessions or give you some advice. You will find me here, waiting for you.
Devil. statue, aren't you? Can't have it. Not on my ship.
Thank you.
You're safe, thank goodness. When I saw the bodies on the way here, I feared the worst. Have you found the key?
Open up in there.
Hey, nearly had her.
Quick, you idiot. Find a key to this door. I'll make sure she don't double back this way.
Thank you.
seems as though Miss Sutton was here. These papers are undoubtedly hers, but why should she leave them behind? I fear she must have headed for the exhibition. If she felt the statue was in danger, I'm inclined to believe she'd take that risk. You had better go after her. Check around the library first to see if there are any other clues.
Thank you.
Thank you for saving me. Please, take this. You can make better use of it than I have.
Well done, young Master Dane.